December 7th, 1921. A date which will live in infamy.